We stuck it out in an arcade, and first night, I didn't even show up. You know, I mean, you stick this thing out. You've been working on this thing for months. You almost got fired, you know. I mean, there was a point where I cleaned out my desk, you know, in certain, like the dark days when I was working on the astronauts. Like, I'd actually cleaned out my desk and I put all my stuff in boxes. I mean, I was that close to like just quitting. And so I just didn't want to, you know, I didn't want to find out what people really wanted. Like, so I didn't show up the first night. And second night, I go out to the arcade and the place was just, there was like people 10 deep watching Defenders. There was people sitting on chairs and couches and like camped out around these games. And at that point, I figured, wow, this maybe this is kind of cool.